I'll see you again. You just wanted to stand up? Is that right? So what you gonna do now? You gonna stand up, or you gonna sit down, or what do you wanna do? Aw, oh, you hug, give me a hug? Okay. Mwah. Whoa. Whoa. That was crazy. Whoop. Whoa. I got you. Is it good? That good? You wanna come in here and play with him?
I got him shining up.
You wanna play with him, Kylan?
Yeah.
Kylan. Hey, Kylan. You wanna read him one of these books?
I'm making him shine.
Look, you wanna read one of these baby books to him?
What?
Since you can read, do you wanna read one of these books?
I can't read.
Well, you can always think that you can read and then just read whatever you want. It doesn't have to be exact, you know, it's just a baby.
I can't read.
Quickly, Sora! Come and fight!
Help! Over here!
You're going to be all right.
I hoped you would come.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
This is for you, Lord Sakai.
Faster, Sora!
You deserve the best, boy.
News.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Yes, Uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our smuggler.
Quickly, Suna.
I can always tell when you want to ask me something. Out with it.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun decree. I burned his stock and let him go.
He defied the Shogun. It was a risk to not punish him harshly.
A samurai should always apply the proper force. Too little, and you lose respect. Too much, and you lose opportunity.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my lord?
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage. And never forget the people you fight to protect.
Lord Shimura!
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best. But I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere. Dismount. We walk from here. Fort Mitodake. My father took that stronghold from Clan Yarikawa.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
If we make enough noise inside the fort...
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort. Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, you will be killed!
Your only concern is delivering my message. Horses might give us away. We will go on foot, Lord Sakai. Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds. True in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then, we strike. Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it.
Are you ready, Uncle?
Kill their strongest first.
More coming out of the city. Take them
quickly. Perfect form, Jesus. Well done. I am proud to fight beside you, Jin. See how the enemy fear you. You are a true warrior.
Thank you, Uncle.
Remain alert.
Archers, take cover!
With me! Wreak havoc on the fort! We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro!
full attention now. Kill them all!
Mongols!
Flow through them! Stop only to kill! You remember all I taught you?
I can't fight the sight of you!
Auto yonder, follow me! Jin, this way!
Let's finish it! Thank you.
is Goro's boat.
We got them time, but not enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us. And we have a Hwacha.
A weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy. The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up. Goro must outrun them.
Slow down, Goro.
The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Don't let up. Goro must outrun them.
On the shore. Don't slow down, Goro. Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro. You made it, Goro. Bring us to Shogun's help.
We did it. I knew we would. You continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior, the man you have become. Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement. I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy. When this war ends, we will make it official. One day, our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito. Backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Reclaim your father's armor. And recruit the people of Yarikawa. We'll see how reliable your friend really is.
I'll meet Yuna, and recover my armor from Omi village.
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kubara. Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely.